They continue to do it. Confer had his shot blocked by Hedman. Score! Burakovsky on the follow-up! And game one goes to the Avs in overtime!
And it blocked the initial shot. He's now deep, and he doesn't have his stick in the power.